Hi, so this question is a nice example of how we can apply special relativity and the velocity addition to find